Focused on the result of the piece, but that we did so many different activities and so many different things, and not only focused on, okay, we have to produce something, but to share a lot.
When I think about fall, then I have the picture of me and my group, and we have this energy together, and we fall together. And I think fall is not anymore a thing that I do alone. I have the feeling that fall can also be a thing that much persons too do with a great energy, and it connects people, and it connects you with yourself, and it's a great challenge.
friendship, togetherness, and also the way to solve problem is the most important. Every fall has different emotions.
Precious about many things.
Come in! Come in!
Come in.
Thank you.
going home.
When we are in the working process, then we work, then we are serious, but afterwards we can like be stupid and just having fun.
People in a different way.
Really, really delicious, you know? they made it by heart, so with love, and you will feel like, oh, heaven.
Naapurista kuuluu se polkan tahti, jalkani pohjii kutkutti. Ievan äiti se tyttö se vahti, vaan kyllähän Ieva se jutkutti. Sillä ei meitä silloin kiellot haittaa, kun me tanssimme laijasta laitaa. Salivili hikkut, tukkut, tappu, täppy, tipput hiljalleen. Ievan suu oli vehnäisellä, koimme se tonne toivotti. Pää oli märkänä jokaisella, ja viulu se vonkuja voivotti. Eikö tää poikoo märkyys haittaa, sillä tappoo lähiästä laitaa. Salivili hikkut, tukkut, tappu, täppy, tipput hiljalleen. Ievan äiti se tammaarissa virsiä veisalta huijutti, kun tämä poika naapurissa ämmän tyttöä nuhiutti. Eikä tätä poikoo ämmät haittaa, sillä kalaskoo lajiasta laitaa. Salili lippu, tuppu, tappu, täppy, tipput hiljalleen. Helipate, 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 hellaa, helipate, helipate, helipampaa. Jali tuli jallaa, tali tuli jallaa, tili tuli, tili tuli, tili tontaa.
I really enjoyed the work. That was no work, you know? That work can be so much... Wow. Yeah.
Let me introduce you to my party people in the club.
Thank you.